Hello everyone, welcome to my channel. You see what we got today? This beautiful snow white pearl white BMW X7. Look at the grill. That's all I have to say for now. Just look.
Ambient light here. See it around, ambient light. And they also have the ambient light. Probably see it better when it's a little bit darker, but you see ambient light back here. It's kind of this little film or something that's here. Interior sunroof glass. That's dope. That's dope. Yeah, be light. Right. You could change the color. Let's change it to white. Let's change it to bronze. Okay, let's change it to white. Let's change it to green. That's dope. Let's change it to lilac. Back to lilac. Yeah, that's dope. And that is your interior.
You know how you look in the back seat and your kids are miserable because they got the sun in their face? Even though you have tint, well, we have something for that in this car, the roll-up screen. It's a little bit noisy, but that's not the point. The point is blocking out the sun. That's the point. And I like that. is a wrap, everybody. Thank y'all for watching this video. Please like and subscribe to my channel, Autoland TV. And leave a comment. I want to know how many stars you would give this car. I know what I give it, but I want to see what y'all got. I want to see the feedback. This is a beautiful car. It's good for the family. You know, a night on the town with the fellas or the ladies. And just get there in a hurry because of this power and the speed. And you get there safely because all the safety features. So it's just an all-around nice vehicle. All right? Y'all have a wonderful day. And like I always say, drive safe.